This is the how puzzle starts. White move its knight to the a5. Black move its pawn to the b2. White move its pawn to the c7. Black promotes, white promotes. Now as we ask, black immediately move its queen to the b8. Now the question arises that why the black is ready to sacrifice. If you don't understand, then see this one first. If after promoting to the black queen, kings try to run away from the check by moving it to a7, the knight will go to the c6 and giving a check. Now the only option the black king have is move its king to the b6. Now it's come the x-ray by moving the white queen to the b8. It's a simple x-ray. Black king have to move and we can get the black queen so easily. Now we can see the black queen simply moves to the b8 and asks for the exchange. Now do you think white should accept it? The answer is no, because that's where puzzle starts. It's a force queen fork in 10 move the white can do. Let's see how. White simply moves its queen to the a6. It's a one more check. Black have a no other option to move its queen to the a7. White again moves its queen to the c6 and give one more check. Now do you think the black queen go to the b7 and stop these checks? No, because the queen captures the queen and it's a checkmate. So black queen forced to move to the b8. White queen goes to the e8 and give one more check. Black have a no other option than move its king to the c7. Now white queen goes to the e7 and give one more check. Now the black have a three option. Option number one, if black king goes to the c8, then queen captures the black queen. So king will not go to c8. So from here, if king goes to the b8, then knight to the c6 is a beautiful fork for now. So king will not even go to the c8. So the only option king has left is black king to the b6. Again knight goes to the c4 and give one more check. So now from here king have a three option. But if king goes to the either b5 or the c6, both the way the white queen will capture the black queen. So king will remain closer to the black king. So king will go to the a6. White queen again go give check by moving it to a3. Now king have a two option, b5 or the b7. But b5 is not possible because the white queen will simply capture the black queen. So he will go to the b7, try to remain close to the black queen. Knight goes to the d8. Now from here, black king have a four option. If black king goes to the b6, then white knight will go to the c8 and give the fork. So black will not go to the b6. What if black king goes to the c7, that's we already discussed, the white queen will capture the black queen. So black king will not go to the even c7. So black king will go to the a8 or the b8. If black king goes to the a8, queen goes to the f3 and give one more check. Black have only option is the b8. White queen goes to the f8 and one more check. Black king have only option as the c7, and that's where the beautiful fork ends. White knight goes to the b5 and it's a fork. So we get the queen and we can simply do checkmate with one queen. But let's assume the black king, instead of going to the a8, black king simply goes to the b8. Again we can go to the b3 and give one more check. King have a only option is to go to the c7, and again we can do simply fork.